Hey guys, how y'all doing today? My name is Franchise Fanatic, and welcome back to the channel. And today, what up, you guys, is my very first Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War campaign video. I'm going to be doing the entire campaign on this channel. I heard it's not too long, so that's good for me, because I'm also going to be juggling Lego Harry Potter. I already have my video set on the multiplayer. I'm still going to be doing more multiplayer, and I'm going to tap into some zombies on the channel as well. But right now, we're doing some campaign. We're going to be doing the first mission. So let's see here. There's President Reagan. This game saves data automatically. New game. Recruit. Regular. We're going to go for regular, because I don't want to die too much, but I also don't want to be too easy. So, we're going to go to... Is this it? This is it. Here we go, boys. Yoga. Bolt. Wait, is that a woman? Okay. Modern Warfare, guys, was a pretty damn good campaign, so this has a lot to live up to.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have.
Let that still don't have, actually.
By those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts...
Jesus Christ, dude, that color is, like, eating my eyes.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
Red Scare.
American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran. An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War
Fuck
disaster
you,
could be just around the corner.
Hostage crisis. So what's our MO here?
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Okay, you gonna kill these guys or what? That's how Americans work. So a guy we don't like, we pop him. No, I don't know if that cutscene was lagging or if it was supposed to be slow motion like 8 times in a row. I don't know. I do know that the menu of Cold War has been known to lag. The map satellite also lags.
Sure, we can trust the police, Adler?
Mentioned it.
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
All right. We lighten a ciggy. Oh, there he is. Nowhere left to run. Alex Mason, there he is, guys.
Glad you could join us.
That's Adler, or Ad.
You remember this. We cleared a move on a target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you.
The graphics aren't amazing for Call of Duty, but they're not bad.
Woods is itching for a dust dump.
First glance, you know, I think this is really meant for the Series X, but it doesn't look too bad here. Interrogate and neutralize that guy. Let me quickly, I want to go to the settings. Interface? I want subtitles on. Just for the sake of me talking. Okay. Alright, well here we go. This is it. So, we're in a bar. This looks pretty good though, not gonna lie. This is what Watch Dogs Legion should look like.
Hey there, can I have a sip of that beer? Babe?
Oh, what's up with that hair? Jeez, spaghetti hair.
Taylor versus Flynn.
This is cool. It's like, well, it's Cold War era. Duh. Happy New Year. 1981. Okay, alright, so I guess, yeah, still during... Is this like an Activision? Is this one of the Oh, it is an Activision game. See the right there? Activision. This is their one of their older, really old games. That's funny. All right, let's follow this guy. I'm done. Adler. Let's go, Adler. You got a Mad Lib, Adler?
We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep Kasim waiting.
Oh shit, there's Woods.
Hey, Mace. The party favors are in the trunk.
Hell yeah. Ooh. MP5. Milano. Or an AK-74U. I gotta go with the 74U, man. Hell yeah. Alright, let's do this.
probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
So again, this is a direct sequel to Black Ops 1.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
The theme has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder.
So
apartment's just up ahead.
Alright. This is so cool, dude. I know COD isn't really known for their campaign, it's more of an online thing, but the campaigns are always pretty solid in these.
We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
I have a feeling Adler's a bad guy, but I mean, I get that from the trailer, but I don't know, maybe I'm just a dumbass.
Let's help bring in the new year. Light him up, Mason.
Hope you guys made room for dessert!
Go, go, go!
Holy shit. Going the fuck in, boy! Oh, shit. Mace Woods, why are you in my way, bro? I would edit that out, but...
Hans only bought us 15
God!
We need to hit Kasim hard and fast.
Okay, Adler, move.
Let's go.
Fucking move, Adler, let's go! Okay, let's go. I didn't know it was gonna go hectic so fast. Jesus Christ.
Let's help ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason.
Go, go, go!
Adler, get the hell out of my way. Oh, sugar frosted tips. Oh, you know what I just noticed, guys? There's hit markers in the campaign. There normally aren't hit markers in the campaign. That's really interesting. Don't tell me I hit one of them. Don't tell me I did that. What did I do?
Let's go.
God damn it, Kasim. This is turning into a shit show. This is supposed to be... Yeah, New Year, let's go. Gotta go get Al-Baghdadi. Ooh, jeez. I didn't hear that the first time. Well, which one's Kasim? They all freaking look the same. They're all turban muzzle. Okay, alright, I got it. What, so he was just in the middle of the freaking room last time? That's so cool. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Takedown system. Initially, press right stick to initiate takedown. Press hold it for a body shield. Okay. Oh! Oh, dang, that's so cool. Terminate. Oh, shit. That's so cool. So they're already innovating on a lot of things I can already tell from the original games. And I really like that. Crap. Strap a grenade to him? That's sick. I mean, kind of brutal, but sick. Get off the balcony. Jesus, dude. Where is he? Oh, Jesus Christ. Pretty sure he was dead with the knife, but alright. Where is the son of a... Man, he's the slowest runner in the goddamn world, I'm telling you that much. Do you want to be caught, Muslim? Or what the hell is he? He's not Muslim. Is he? I don't know, whatever.
Go, go!
We go, we're going, we're going, we're going! No! that's sick. Oh, we got him. You're up, Mason. Dude, that was insane.
Wait.
Oh, sweet. Tell us where Arash is and you'll live. You messed with the wrong people. This one.
I just had another money. I have no idea where Arash is.
So do I not talk in this?
You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
You have to tell my friends something or I can stop him from throwing you over. Talk or going over. Yeah, I'm sick of you.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trap Zone Erbil tomorrow night.
Throw, time to join your friend. We've got plenty of cards.
I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
You're really good at speaking English. I told you he would talk. Throw, yeah, fuck it. See ya.
One down, one to go.
I'm sure there's a pool down there. Alright, guys, he's fine.
Hudson, Arash is in Trap Zone, Turkey.
Now, if you guys didn't know, this game has multiple endings depending on how you play. So if you...
Kasim is out of the...
Whatever it is.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago.
I think this is lagging.
Position shortly.
I don't know if it's supposed to be really I don't know. I got my buddy Alan over. You guys know him, so I'm talking to him. I don't know if it's... Whatever. Alright, guys, we're going to do this. I don't know if this is mission number two or still mission number one. It doesn't tell me, but I'm going to do this one as well.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot.
So far, technically, on a technical level, Modern Warfare is better. I can see a little bit of lag in the cutscenes, maybe a little bit of stutter during the gameplay. Maybe that's because I'm not quite on the Series X. I don't know. But it's fun. You know what I mean? At the end of the day, it's fun.
Any sign of Arash? That's not him.
Yeah, thanks. Pretty sure I got that one. Could that be Arash?
Arash might be in the truck.
Now, why are we hunting these guys again? We're gonna find that out. Thought you could zoom. Oh, bullet time, baby! Woo! That's sick! Oh! Oh, shit. God damn it. I thought it would go through his head! Wait, so is this like a consequence thing? Like, depending on how you play or something? Maybe? I think. That's kind of cool, though. That it doesn't just automatically say you're screwed, you know? So wait, so if I actually shoot that dude in the head, does this not happen? Because this is pretty in-depth for Call of Duty, you know what I mean? If that is the case. Some cool stuff right there. Come on. I think you guys need to buy better trucks. They're already on fire. Well, that already blew up. Dude, can you drive straight and, like, quicker? It's a bloody plane, man. RCXD, here we go, baby. Oh, heck yeah. Look at that, look at that. Oh, sweet. Accelerate, steer. Okay. Dude, holy cow, this is so cool. It's like Toy Story with... This is the end of Toy Story, but... you know, in Vietnam. Oh, fudge! Okay, I got it. Oh, crap! Can I do it? Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. This wasn't part of the plan. Here's that scene from the trailer. That was crazy, dude.
No one.
Who's this? An Adler?
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get the likely.
Hudson was from Black Ops 1.
The fuck is Perseus?
My, questions exactly. Alright, so I believe that is mission number one.
Detailed information from a Manhattan project.
Nowhere left to run.
By the Russian spy known as Perseus.
So we're hunting Perseus.
Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers orchestrated by Perseus attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase.
Yeah, that's lagging.
5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel.
Hey, I just got an achievement on my computer.
Planning an attack on the West.
Perseus. Oh. Look at these graphics.
Analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean,
dude, Perseus, look at these graphics, man. This is on a base Xbox One.
Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man as soon as I respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Rosalem. He's one of the few people even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen.
Hmm.
Something that will affect the free world.
I'm thinking Adler's Perseus. I'm gonna call that right now. Maybe I'll be right. I don't know. We'll find out.
Sir, Mr. President, sir.
Mr. President.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission?
Dude, it looks so good. Like, play Black Ops 1 and play this.
Real?
Night and day.
Sir, we believe it is. Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. while, few people will know of your struggles. Rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Yes, sir. Here we go. Cuts out abruptly. 5 weeks later.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking.
I don't know. I kind of like that it's lagging. Right. It gives like a ominous feel to it. But it's bad.
Azalea, you've been pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6.
MI6.
We'll get to Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one.
Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Huh. And he gives you Caesar. Now that I've been blinded, let's see what's going to happen now. I think, oh, okay. What's this? Okay, what am I controlling? What am I doing here? I don't know what I'm doing. Am I, like, signing in or something? Oh, first name. Ouija. Oh, what the fudge? Whatever, I'll just be Ouija. Who gives a crap? Okay. Oh, I see. I'm stupid. My name's gonna be Ouija Higgins. Alright, Ouija Higgins. Place of birth, obviously Africa, skin tone, complete Caucasian, gender, male, non-binary, what the hell, classified, CIA, MI6, XKGB, CIA, psychological profile, paranoid, violent tendencies, lone wolf, professional. Is this like gonna affect my game or something? Oh, wow. Oh, jeez. Wait a minute. Oh, wow. Reload speed, health, pain, flinch, weapon, kick, relentless. Jesus. We'll do this professional, I guess. Classified. And then I guess we'll do the survivor. Alright, so Ouija Higgins, born an African, complete Caucasian, part of the CIA, professional, and a survivor. Once you confirm, you will no longer be able to change. I don't know. Alan, you got a nod. Should I be Ouija Higgins or should I be franchise fan?
Keep it.
Ouija Higgins, okay. Alright, Ouija Higgins, we're doing this. We're already pushing on 25 minutes almost, so.
Bell. Welcome to West Berlin.
I kinda wish it said Ouija Higgins. Oh! It says Ouija Bell Higgins! That's awesome! Okay, well, I'm gonna end it here because this is the second mission. Hope you guys enjoyed. Let me see here. How do I quit? Do that? Alright, guys, I really enjoyed this mission. It looks fun. It lags a bit, but it's got a good story, really good graphics in the cutscenes, and it's got that awesome Call of Duty charm. Nowhere Left to Run we just completed, and the next one will be CIA Safehouse E9. Hope you guys enjoyed. Looks like you can find some evidence as well, which is kind of neat, so this gives you a reason to kind of return to it. You can also rewatch the cutscenes, which is really neat. So far, I'm into it. I can't wait to do more. Thank you, guys, and we'll see you in the next video.